Negative 2 is equal to, so far, negative 2 is equal to x divided by the sum. So x divided by some sum. And it's the sum of x and 5. So it's x divided by the sum of x and 5. Remember, sum means addition. By the way, once again, if you don't like the fraction bar for division, you can use the division symbol. Just make sure you place parentheses about that sum, x plus 5. So there I've translated to mathematical symbols.